Yes, a ransomware named after the movie, and unfortunately the concept of action also imitates the movie. As soon as you get infected, you have 24 hours to pay $150 in bitcoins, while the ransomware will delete one file every hour. And after 24 hours, the timer is going to reset, the ransom price goes up and more files per hour are deleted. After 72 hours, all the files are deleted. There's also a twist, if you reboot, 1000 files are deleted immediately. And having seen the movie, this ransomware is really scary. Thankfully, there is a decryptor created by Michael Gillespie, so download it from the link in the description of this video. And then make sure it really is Jigsaw ransomware by checking for those extensions and text document with encrypted files in update the roaming system 32 work folder. Afterwards, open the decryptor and click select directory to choose the folder with encrypted files. Then simply click decrypt my files and give it as much time as it needs to decrypt your files. Now make sure to always have a backup and a good anti-malware software with latest updates, and think about how this infection got into your computer. It could have been from opening spam mail attachments, suspicious links, or from installing an unknown bundle from freeware, and so on. Whatever it was, be extra careful from now on. We hope this video was helpful. Let us know by leaving a comment and giving us thumbs up or down. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos.